Okay, people have been asking about how to weld the back of the floor to the fuel tank support shelf. And there's a rumor that the floor is 1/8 of an inch short. And I'm not finding that. It looks like it's maybe 3/8 of an inch short here. But up in the corner, it looks pretty good. So what I think is happening is that my truck is warped and that this shelf, being these several months taken apart, this shelf is pulled back. So I need to somehow push that forward. Now look at how the joint is fitting here in the back. Oh, but it's not too dark. See, there's quite a gap here, and I need to clamp that, which is easy enough, but I need to pull this shelf forward and the floor that way. And all this stuff is pretty flexible, actually. So I'm gonna attempt to get some clamps and some pressure in just the right spot, and maybe even use some screws. So what I'm gonna try and do is I've carved this piece of wood a little bit round so that it fits the radius in here. I need to push against it. So I cut a 4x6 and angled it. Let's see if I can get it threaded in here. Pushing bearing against the transmission support is how to get something to expand in this gap. And I could make a little threaded thing, but you know, I'm of the school that the simplest things often turn out to be the easiest. If I put a clamp here, it makes that spread. So here's where I need more hands than I have. Close up. Okay, so watch this gap get smaller. So I'm actually bending the gas tank support shelf straight. I've already tried this. I used a long drill bit because you can't get anything else way back there. These are incredible. They're self-drilling, self-tapping hex head screws. They actually have a drill bit in the end, but I don't have a bit long enough to drive it, so I pre-drilled a hole. And I'm going to drive it by hand so that I can feel when it bottoms out, if I don't keep dropping them. Down. don't drive them too hard because they'll just strip out. Another one. Okay, moment of truth, take my clamp off. Of course my piece of wood is now screwed on there, but now I can weld those holes, take my screws out, and weld up those holes. I'll take you around to the inside. Now, this right here is magic. It's not an eighth of an inch short. It's perfect. I'll have to clamp it a little bit tighter before I weld it with some vice grips, but it is not an eighth of an inch short. It is right on the money. Now I think when that's welded and ground, it's going to be pretty tough to tell that this floor has been replaced. Although this truck is very public, everyone's going to know its history. Okay, there's the one that's not screwed together yet. And those have screws in, but they're not tight. And there we are, tight. There's your close-up. Looking good. Everything is lining up. Well, I'll vice grip those joints together and plug weld them from the other side, and it should look even better than this. Well, next video, I'll have to show you how it came out.